sun-dried tomato penne pasta. And what I like to do is cook a sauce that can be done in the amount of time it takes to boil the pasta. So I have got my penne pasta going in here, heavily salted water. I've got a pan. And what I like to do before I even turn the pan on when I'm cooking with garlic, I put my generous amount of olive oil in here and then my garlic before I turn it on. Because I find that if I put it in when it's already hot, the garlic burns.
It infuses and you don't have to worry about it singeing or turning bitter. Beautiful tip.
Exactly. And a little pinch of crushed red pepper in there. I'm not looking for heat. I'm just looking for a little something-something. You know what I mean?
A little something.
And I've got some sun-dried tomatoes here. The inspiration for this dish came from our trip to Venice when we got engaged. And they had huge bins of sun-dried tomatoes. And so we bought a bunch of them, brought them home, and this was the pasta that we made. Just super simple.
Nice.
And but these tomatoes, I mean, look at these. Can you see how nice and...
Look how meaty and beautiful.
Yes,
and
they're great.
Sweet and sour. They're going to be sweet and sour and just gorgeous. Did you have to plump them or you just throw it in there and plump them with the pasta water, babe?
I just do it with the pasta water. So
nice.
They're coming right up in that oil. That reminds me, I didn't get a spoon to get my pasta water out with. So I got a ladle here. And of course, my pasta water is nicely seasoned with salt. And that's going to help season our sauce. And also help thicken it, as you know.
Yep. And when you cook with semi-dried or sun-dried tomatoes, they're always delicious. And they have a great texture. Don't you love the texture?
I do. I love how they're kind of chewy. And they just... You know, it's almost like candied tomatoes. So I've got my pasta. I just take it straight from the pot of water into the pan.
And that gives this, and you put in the starchy water to plump everything. Beautiful.
Yeah, so you keep that water next to it so you can just keep adding to it. And I'm going to salt this up. Add a little bit more salt to it. And I like a lot of... black pepper in here.
Oh, we like black and red pepper too, Katie. You know us. You know
us. I'm gonna add some butter.
Oh, you finish it with butter? Beautiful.
I like a couple tablespoons of butter to pull it all together. And then I'm gonna turn off the heat and add my cheese. So I've got a half a cup of Parmesan.
My mom always
here.
Did this, Katie, my whole life. Every pasta she ever finished was with butter and cheese.
I'm going to plate this up for my cameraman, whose favorite thing is sun-dried tomatoes. Take a look at that, honey.
There you go. That's gorgeous.